Hello, hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am telling on semen freezing. So some andrology technicians asking that, so how many months store on liquid nitrogen, so cylinders, so tell me. So okay, I will tell you. So it is mainly kept on 1 to 1 month, only 1 month in kept on it. So that's why I'm telling that it is the how to kept on processing on liquid nitrogen cylinders. So it is a very cool and very low temperature and very cool edit. It is the maintenance on the liquid nitrogen scales also. So it is kept on embryos and semen. So it is mainly kept on that in andrology technicians room. So how to kept on the semen? So it is mainly I can use on same that IUI that. So one extra method is added it. So 0.5 ml to added in freezing media, okay, freezing media to added. So it is a very slowly added it and take a one cryo tube, and it is a cryo tube and take a and one scale. It's so it's a like banded it, so one rubber bands like a rubber band, so it can be banded it. So and write patient name and her wife name. So it can kept on the liquid nitrogen it. So it is mainly used on who is the infertility couples. So husband was not available, so that's why it is used on so very usefully and take it. So when you come not available on husband and so wife is available, so that's why it's very used it. It is the 1 month only kept in semen, okay. It is mainly on the semen freezing. I am telling you that. So all of you andrologist and embryologist, it is mainly key role on the IVF lab centers. So I hope you understand it. So it is mainly used in IVF centers. So okay, thank you and very much. And